esperen ahí. Why can't you assholes be on time for once, eh? Arms out, let's go. Okay, wait over there. They will bring it soon. Go on.
As soon as you go beyond the airstrip, you must be careful. If guards get a good look at you while you're in the restricted area, they will know something is not right. Safest thing is to stay out of sight.
Thank you.
place. And this is very bad for us, so we borrow it from someone. A gang who was planning the robbery of their own. That is where we start. Well, I do not hear any brains being blown out, so they are not there? They must have begun the job ahead of schedule. Try to find some clue to the location, plans, drawings, coordinates, anything. Send me the photograph and I can cross-reference. You know, Captain, I look back at my career and ask myself why. The robberies conducted, the assassinations carried out, the insurrection supported or crushed. The late nights, the early mornings, the fatigue, the diet of red candy, the endless vitamin D supplements. But of course, you ask yourself the same question, yes? And you give the same answer. Money! Perfect. Now give me a moment. Got them. Sending you coordinates now. We saw in Mr. Rubio's office is state of the art. Ordinary hacking tools is out of the question, so we have only one option. We find the fail-safe tool. This is the backup. We construct Mr. Rubio's fingerprints in emergency, and there is only one in existence, kept safe on the mainland by his head of cybersecurity. This alone is what allows us to hack the system. But first things first, we find his archives. Head to the coordinates I have sent you. The location of the archives is rotated every few weeks. The current location is documented on the computer system in this warehouse. You must avoid surveillance cameras, or destroy them, or just kill the power. There will be circuit box not too far from here. Ah, I told you. Now the security team will be ready for you when you go inside. This place will be guarded. If you do not let the cameras see you, you will have the element of surprise. Judging from the gunshots, they have seen you. It will be safer not to leave witnesses. Find the computer. We must get inside and get the location of the archives. I know what you're thinking. Hacking into a cybersecurity system is like pissing into the wind, yes? Well, if I were American, I would agree with you. It worked! We have the location of the archives.
Felipe le dio las llaves?
No. ¿Me las tenía que dar? Lo vi hace poco.
Sí. Seguro se lo olvidó a ese pendejo.